heavy guns! Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
What a fucking mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good.
Don't move. We got a drone scout in the area.
Let's go. Move before it sees you.
Hold up. We got ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine. We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under Amphi. Talk about dirty jobs.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated.
Hear that? They're talking about new soft keys over by the train yard. You better keep moving.
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new soft keys near your position.
Understood. Melendez is here. Main courier with ISI leader.
I'll contact Briggs.
Admiral, we're in position.
Well done, Commander. I'm passing you through Anthem's interior schematics. Now your best vantage point is going to be here, overlooking the courtyard. Claws are flanking you on your infiltration route. Now, these boys are all you got, so if you lose one of them, you're on your own. And you keep your eye on that patrolling drone, son. If that cocksucker gets a bead on you, you can run, but you'll die tired.
If I choose to run, Admiral, it'll be right at him.
Good luck, Commander.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Go. Take the one on the right. On your go. Scanner? No shortage of suspects. We know he's here somewhere. Keep looking till you find him.
This city crumbles around us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the imperialists comes to an end.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Stay out of the spotlight, man. Get down, man! Here they come. Better get low. They're talking about the downed drone.
Of Chinese involvement in the region. Could they know you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course. The Americans are always watching me.
They know even less than they think they do.
Damn it. They're moving out of range again.
Let's go. comes Menendez. Yeah, it looks like he's meeting someone else.
After today's agreement, everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's keep going. Come on. In here. Let it pass. Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez. Damn it, where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him, he's entering the train on your south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Train yards this way. Let's go.
The drone is very different from the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again.
your eyes. Where you been? All right. You ready to put that hatch drone to good use, section?
Shock T's request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Right. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the Shock T's.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
Then you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Clear a path for a section! Shock T's are blocking the way!
Yeah. Where's our evac site?
Woo! Finally! Oh, shit. Now what?
Boudon!
Okay, whoa. Hey. Take
American
it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to kill you.
China would pay billions to get their hands on this drone.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
Good karma.
The cyber weapon.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that? Cross-reference image with active U.S. corporate logos.
No matches.
Cross-reference worldwide.
Wait a minute. It's Colossus. Karma weapons on a floating city.
That's how they got so close to the mainland. Salazar, prep a covert response team ready to go in 60 minutes. Inform Admiral Briggs. We're getting really close to Menendez. To get the upper hand, I've got to get some answers from the horse's mouth. I'm going to see Woods at the vault.
First things first. Karma.
Identify you as Union inspectors. You'll have access to most areas, except the one you actually want. Central Records computer is subject to increased security. Access is only permitted via retina scan. That's where Ziggy comes in.
In short, the CRC is our best shot at locating Karma before the Falcons peak. Reed, did you manage to access the personnel files?
Not yet. The encryption is very complicated.
You're smart. I have faith in you. Section out.
So at least he's had a 1% leaf.
You know, if this wasn't an op, I believe I'd give myself a little hot chick action here.
You're forgetting Pakistan? Your face don't look too good, Harper.
Hey, it's not the face. It's the body they're gonna be after. ASDs, you think they're expecting trouble?
It's the richest city in the world.
Which makes it a likely target for Raul Menendez.
Stay cool.
Stay where you are. The scanners detected the presence of hazardous materials.
Oh, hey, it's a misunderstanding, okay? Hey, we're working on the remodeling downstairs. It's probably from the site.
Sir, please remain where you are. Peters, can you come up here? We got a situation.
Damn it, Egghead. I thought we were burned that time.
Relax, Harper. I told you the shielding would work. The scanner couldn't see a thing. Okay, now just show your ID and walk right through.
Union.
That's it?
People don't do a whole lot of classes.
What is this?
Good afternoon, gentlemen. It's an automated system. It's triggered by your biometric ID.
We're all going to hell, man.
Spend the weekend here.
More than you make in a year.
No shit.
No wonder Menendez rallies so much support.
Harper, sweep the floor. Salazar and I will proceed to the insertion point.
Copy that. How you doing, beautiful?
Excuse you, creep.
So far, so good.
Hey, you shouldn't be in here.
We have union IDs.
Okay, section, I'm in.
Go ahead.
Colossus recently employed private military contractors to augment its regular security team. All ex-Cuban militia.
No shit, we just ran into some of them. All right, Ziggy. Time to go to work. Harper, the security team's been compromised by PMCs. They're hostile. Watch for anything suspicious. We need to know their objective.
Understood.
What's the up coming up? Ziggy can jump across. Wait, what are they doing?
Planting explosives.
You're going to blow the ship? Okay.
There's our mark.
Take some section.
Scanning now.
What do we have here?
It's the PMCs. Harper, you were right. They're already inside the server room.
Let's go.
Come on, come on. Ready?
Enemigo atravesando la puerta.
Go!
Go, that's it!
Placing the uplink. You sure this will work, Fareed?
I thought you had faith in me. Okay, we're in.
The Karma weapon may have been smuggled on board alongside regular supplies. Search supply manifest, keyword Karma. Nothing. Search automated security systems, keyword Karma. We're missing something. Search security camera image database, text recognition, Karma. There. Karma isn't a weapon. It's a woman.
Chloe Lynch, former employee of Tacitus, recently resigned.
Now we know her name. We can track her location on the ship.
Upstairs, Club Solar. Section, you hear that? More PMZs outside the door.
Fareed, we have enemies right outside. No way around. Open the CRC room door. Harper, Karma is not a weapon. She's a girl. I'm sending you her picture now.
Daddy! Hey! That's the chick I saw in the elevator!
She's in Club Solar, but you better make it there fast. The PMCs are moving on her right now.
I'm on it.
Split up. Take the elevator to the upper floor.
Understood.
I'll regroup with Harper.
Chloe!
You!
Chloe! You need to come with me now!
Who the hell are you? How do you know my...
I'm Mike Harper, a Navy SEAL.
Get the fuck away from me!
Listen, you hear me? Your life is in danger! Terrorists are coming for you now!
Terrorists? What are you talking about?
Chloe! They've been sent by Raul Menendez!
Secure her, Harper. We're on our way.
Where are you?
We're on the dance floor.
On my way.
Section, I'm in position on the club balcony.
We need you to track the movements, Farina. We can't let him get...
Patching into the security camera feeds. Unmarked choppers. Menendez's PMCs. Mercenaries. There's dozens of them.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that?
That's him. That's him. Damn it, I lost the feed. The Falco's jamming the signals. Oh, he's rigged the ship. We move now. Cut him off of the atrium.
What's happening?
We're U.S. Navy SEALs. Listen, you need to open the armory, get your guys armed and ready to fight. Hey, 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 look at me. Focus, all right? You need
okay.
to get this done.
Okay, the security armor.
Don't do it.
What happened?
Del Falco detonated a fucking bomb outside the nightclub. He's got the girl.
Patches in the security cameras for this deck. He's in the mall. Let's go!
They really want this karma chick bad.
Freeze! The Falco's blowing the ship!
Is that son of a bitch still on board? I'm not sure. I can't see. We can't let that DeFalco bastard escape.
Falco's detonator!
I'm working on it!
They're sealing the door!
Fareed, can you hack an ASD unit at remote station 55?
Get it open!
Station 55! 55, got it! Set parameters, ID monitor and protect. Defenses are now armed to respond to a terrorist attack. Automated security will target armed personnel as hostile.
That includes the enemy?
Any armed personnel.
Enemies are not all bad.
I think they're gonna be happy if the Falco gets Corey off the ship.
We'll be right back. information for Sergeant Woods.
I got you, kid. You're okay.
Well, it took you so long, so I think you weren't gonna make it.
What the fuck was I doing there? The dead don't suffer. That's why you and I are still here.
You suffer with me.
Got a plan for you, kid. He's been working it for 30 years, and he is counting on you coming after him.
Wait a minute. Frank, do you have intel?
Remember that pendant? Disappeared. Why do you think this sprouted legs and walked away? This guy, he knows every angle, every move you're gonna make. He's gonna take out 20 or 30 man people. As if that's gonna bring her back. It's about his sister.
He killed my father to get to you.
There's a clean shot with that guy.
Hey! What the fuck happened in Panama?
I was pretty sure we got him in Nicaragua. About a year later, he shows up in Panama with that piece of shit Noriega. That's the last straw for the CIA. The orders come down from George H.W. for a snatch and grab. So your dad and I, we go in. What a shit show.
Good to see you, Frank.
You too, Alex.
5 years, Mark. We've been married for 5 years.
I'm back. She's so fucking pissed.
I thought this was about tomorrow.
It's about everything, Mark. I need something more in my life besides sitting around waiting to see what godforsaken country you're gonna move us to next.
Come on, Frank.
Hey, guys.
Hey, McKnight. Got the stuff?
Yeah, grab the sports bag in the shed.
Wife doesn't seem too happy. You didn't tell her about the invasion, did you?
No. Seems like I'm the only one who didn't. She heard it from Jacob's wife, and Steve's, and Bill's. Can you imagine how that made me look?
Why the fuck aren't we killing this guy? Huh? For all this shit he pulled in Nicaragua?
Higher-ups are secretly scheming, but they want him alive.
This shit don't sound right.
Okay. Manuel Noriega, hereforth known as Objective False Prophet. It's a standard grab-and-smear operation. Destroys public reputation and minimizes the chance of any uprisings in his name. The invasion will draw attention away as we go in with Navy SEALs.
Well, then we're all set.
Yep. Come on. I'll walk you guys out.
Thanks for the beer, McKnight.
I took the liberty of looking over some of your old case files. All that shit with the numbers. You really get brainwashed by the Soviets?
And they gave it their best shot. Just kids, McKnight. They ain't worth it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Welcome to Panama, guys.
The mission was good. Planning good. The only piece that didn't fit was Hudson and the comlink running the show. Just felt off, even on the way in. I felt it. You know, it was gnawing at me. I just didn't look at it.
Hudson, it's Mason. The bombing's begun ahead of schedule. Something you want to tell us? Hudson, do you copy? No response. Continue as planned.
5 seconds. Go, go!
Mason, we're in.
SEAL teams will secure the airfield and PDF Central HQ to prevent False Prophet's escape. I'll provide overwatch from Building 12 off the battle map.
Didn't Hudson mix that plan?
If you did, you didn't tell me. Good luck, Mason. McKnight out.
Take him, Woods.
Give me a reason to blow your head off. Come on.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sealing your reputation.
This is not a deal. Call your boss.
put your ass in a chair.
Hudson, it's Mason.
Go ahead, Mason.
Post profit secure. Moving to extract.
No, negative. Stand by for new tasking. Objective False Prophet has intel on a priority Nexus target. Escort him as PC to alternate location for prisoner exchange. More to follow.
Precious cargo, my ass.
Nexus target? Who's more important than this asshole?
Yeah, I don't like it either, but let's just get this done. We're burning too much time.
He even has people in the CIA.
Fucking Kravchenko. Remember what he said in Afghanistan?
There's something else going on here, Woods.
The mission was snatch and grab. The fucking Hudson gets on the radio. Says that Noriega is not the mission. It's a handoff. It's a prisoner swap. And right fucking then, I should have known. Right then and there. I should have known right then and there. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? The fuck?
Just take it easy, man. Just take it easy.
Fucking Hudson. I should have smoked him in Nam.
Bastards don't treat civvies any better than a Nicaragua.
And got their minds on drugs.
Dug them down. I'll keep the garbage in check.
Come on, you sick fucking bastards! Get out of here! Go back to your home! Stay inside!
Mason, do you still have the precious cargo?
Affirmative.
Proceed to the army checkpoint beyond the slums. You'll be directed to the Nexus prisoner exchange site.
The slums are a war zone. I must be allowed to protect myself, eh? Give me a weapon.
Give him what he wants, Mason. That's an order. Hudson out.
Damn it.
What are you doing?
You asked for a weapon. You didn't say anything about ammo. Better for all of us that no one recognizes you. Now,
move! Woods, take point. I'll keep Noriega in check.
U.S. forces are pushing into the city. Invasion's in full swing.
We push north. Watch for friendlies and local battles.
We got infantry all around. Stay in cover.
Got it!
Damn it, Mason! Keep a close eye on that bastard! I swear, if that bastard breaks cover one more time, I'll shoot him myself! Mátenlo.
Did he go out like a soldier?
Don't you tell me that fat fucking slob took him out. Don't you tell me that.
You didn't go down like that, kid. Noriega's a puppet. We're all just puppets.
This place is a fucking mess.
It wasn't much better before the raid. Hudson, it's Mason. We're almost at the checkpoint. Just a couple more blocks.
Hudson. Damn it.
I don't know what the hell is going on with comms, Woods.
Don't sweat it, Mason. Tess always screwing up.
Shh, do you hear that? I hear it.
She's hurt bad, Mason. Guys home safe.
Roger that, Frank.
That's not how it is. Chain of command's fucked. I'm a soldier. I take orders and I get shit done.
Woods, new position.
They're moving to the roof of the south building.
Southwest building, clear LOS and port on.
Fucking comms!
This way! Everything is ready!
No one must know I betrayed him.
Him? Hudson, who is Nexus' target? Hudson!
It's him, Woods. Nexus' target is Raul Menendez.
You should have told us, Hudson. You should have told us.
We are ready. Bring him out.
They're bringing the son of a bitch out.
Confirm visual.
He even has people in the CIA.
End this now, Woods. Take the headshot.
Hernandez! Is dead by your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer as I have suffered. Now one more must die. You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have 2 kids. Faith.
Fuck. Okay, me! Do it! Do it!
There's nothing you could have done, Frank. It wasn't your fault.
Me and your old man. We were the best. And we still couldn't stop him.
The times have changed, old man. He's going down.
What do you got?
Ah, it's a piece of piss, this solarium.
Oh, hell's bells to buggery. Hang on, mate. Bingo. Some tosser left the back door open.
Menendez's network. All the country's getting fucked with the new Cold War. Wait a minute. New York? D.C., the Pentagon? Shanghai, Beijing? Hong Kong? Menendez is gonna attack America and China, taking out both superpowers at the same time. All those files have the same prefix, 61961. 619. Oh my God, June 19th, that's tomorrow.
Junio 19, Freedom Day, the abolition of slavery.
Son of a bitch. Give me breaks, Admiral. The cyber attack is 619 tomorrow.
We have to move on Yemen right away. No, you have to go in there, capture Menendez for interrogation. You contact Fareed and the Yemeni militia. We need their help.
Admiral, it's a trap. Menendez has been playing us the whole time. If we move on Yemen, that's exactly what he wants us to do.
Get your team together. You got 2 hours.
Internal comm link established.
I copy, Harper.
Our brute force tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
The Americans are coming for it. There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I am one step ahead of you.
Dear, await you.
They await their freedom. They shall have it.
Thank you.
outskirts.
I got there. We'll regroup when our V2s are in the AO. We're only minutes away, Farid. Just keep moving. You have to find Menendez.
We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Farid, are you still with me?
We're hit! We're going down!
I get
it. Stop it! Stop! Fuck!
Here! Betrayed me.
You're wasting your time, you fucking bastard, you! You won't get shit from me! Guys! Come on! Is that all you got? Huh?
Fade!
Kill him.
Yeah, that's it! Kill me, egghead!
Anything wrong?
And you! You spineless piece of shit! Getting others to do your dirty work! What kind of man are you? Huh?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, buddy.
Do it!
I can't. Do the job.
Now,
buddy.
Do it, man. Come on! You don't get the stones to fucking shoot me! Come on!
Read.
Section.
Harper's dead.
I am.
You had no choice.
Menendez is heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Come on, let's go.
Salazar, primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Send the codes to your display. Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! The whole street's a kill zone!
Thank you.
Reverse all available assets to that grid. Establish blocking positions, cutting off their escape. Blocking positions. I need updates on Menendez's location.
Sir, enemy forces have formed a defensive perimeter around the Citadel. The HBI appears to be inside the downed command VTOL. We're receiving heavy fire from its minigun.
Maintain eyes on, but do not engage. We need him alive.
1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch in my command. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir. You can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. Insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation when tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The beats.
We're under attack! We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just crossed the camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German in this! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The EMCs have launched a jet wing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. Estimates suggest we can only hit about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama. Secure breaks.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of jetpacks boarding the ship. We have to regain control, Section.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated systems from there.
the door.
Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need a security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on his own.
Their position by Briggs' side.
Chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon. Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez.
Attention all in this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship! Drone fleet.
has launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez. And he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! Going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Fine. Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night. Yeah. Calm down! You need to stay calm!
Still bleeding!
I'm giving you something for the pain!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Here they come, Zach!
Anderson, responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the President. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work.
Agent Samuels, are the other G-20 vehicles functional?
I don't know if we can raise them. There's all PMCs everywhere.
What do we do? Propel down. Go! We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to...
We lose any more foreign leaders, then the fallout from this incident could be catastrophic.
Understood. Section out. She took a hit before, don't know how bad. Anderson! Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Your location now. Just hang in there.
Find me, boys.
was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
We now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a Solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
Well, all diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close!
Now!
Get out!
SC2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops 300 series building.
Copy all. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed.
Enemy claw to our front.
Rear units are being hammered before they even hit deck. Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs.
RPGs on the roof.
Keep moving! Broadcast room's just ahead!
Main effort has located broadcast source. SC-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SC-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibility. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Enemy quads incoming!
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit.
Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
It's safe. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. You gotta stop it!
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
The war machines are...
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military...
Why?
...is crippled. You cannot stop us now. Honesty. Rise. And strike while they are down. Strike. Now. And strike.
Move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SC-2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Location of my hut.
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders are no one pass.
died.
He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
The drones. It's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but
he had other plans. Something about an enemy.
Secure him.
What happened to the lights? The fuck?
Mi hermana Josefina.